And now, we would like to introduce you to a new feature on the News at 10. It's Friday Night Feast. We'll be taking your taste buds on a tour of the many different cuisines offered in the city. Tonight, we're sampling food from down under, and if you're in the mood for trying something brand new, how about a little kangaroo? Jackie Hyland is live in Little Italy with more. You're looking beautiful, Jackie.
Oh, thank you, Katie, and good day, Katie. Boy, I really need to work on this Australian accent, don't I? We're here at 8 Mile Creek, the only authentic Australian restaurant in all of New York City, if you can believe that. That's what the folks here tell me anyway. We've tasted the food, we've hung out for some fun, and now it's your turn. So let's go on a trip down under. Beautiful beaches, amazing architecture, stunning sunsets, oh, and the outback. Just a few of Australia's wonders from down under. But did you know that this continent is also rich in some of the finest cuisine in the world?
Actually, I never tried Australian food, so I'm not into it.
You're not alone. It seems most people on the streets of Manhattan don't even know what Australians eat.
I have no clue. I guess Foster's beer?
Steaks, maybe a little kangaroo.
Kangaroo?
Maybe kangaroo, I don't know.
I want to say kangaroo, but I know that's not true. Is it?
Well, actually, guys, it is. But finding a tasty kangaroo steak in this multicultural metropolis ain't easy. 8 Mile Creek is giving New Yorkers their first taste of the land down under.
We wanted to sort of like display a greater view of what we actually are like back in Australia, what we actually do, how we enjoy ourselves, how we eat, how we drink, and how we socialize.
Australian-born brothers Will and Frank Ford opened 8 Mile Creek 3 years ago, and with the expert help of Chef Joe, they've been serving up some sophisticated yet adventurous Aussie dishes.
And that's our roast kangaroo loin with green papaya salad.
Roasted kangaroo and emu are highlights on the menu. And since I'm not heading to Australia anytime soon, I couldn't pass up the opportunity to taste the roux.
That's very good.
No surprise to Chef Joe. He's convinced meat-loving Americans will enjoy this exotic dish.
Similar in texture to venison, although it has a milder flavor.
And if the fascinating food doesn't spirit you away, the atmosphere definitely will.
We're pretty proud of what we got back home in Australia, and there wasn't really any sort of focal point for our culture here.
This quaint restaurant is home away from home to the many transplanted Aussies that make up 25% of the restaurant's clientele. Hang around long enough and you're sure to get a lesson or two on how to speak Australian.
But we call food tucker bangers or snags, which are sausages, bonza, which means really good, you know. In between lunch and breakfast, we have a smoko. That's where you go, you know, have a cup of cold bite to eat.
But with all this fun and good food, why aren't there more restaurants with such Aussie style?
I guess Australian food is taken a little bit more seriously elsewhere than it is in America.
So we decided to put Australian food to the test. Armed with a dish of kangaroo, we hit the streets.
What is this?
What does it look like?
Horse.
It's very good.
It's kangaroo. Oh.
Is it really?
Will it make me hot?
Oh, that's good, man.
Kind of tastes like steak.
Well, you want more, don't you?
Juicy.
Juicy.
I like it.
Take another piece.
I mean, cool. Sorry.
No, not the whole thing.
Oh, well, no. Tiny kangaroo down.
All right, Katie and Jim, now it's your turn. I tasted the kangaroo. I know we've had a dish delivered right there to the studio. Dig in. Let me know what you think of the kangaroo.
Okay.
How
you know
it?
I'm a big meat eater. I love meat.
First.
It's delicious.
You like it?
It's absolutely
You like
good.
It, really?
It really is good.
Okay, great.
Tastes like
All right.
kangaroo.
Well, if you want to taste it, you can come on down here to 8 Mile Creek.
No, I can't talk.
And you can
Let
tell
me ask
them
you a
that
question, Jackie.
You.
Why is it that Australian men are also hot?
I can barely hear you. Say that to me again.
No, don't say it.
That's okay. This is delicious.
You like it?
There's a lot more
All
to
right,
buy.
So
it's okay.
Bye, Jackie. So... You have poor credit? Do you love this?